A 40-year-old man is now dead, the result of a massive crash. And Chicago police tell us it all started right here at 91st and Stony at this gas station just before 2 o'clock this morning. This is where a woman was seen being beaten. Police responded, and that led to a pursuit. A witness tells me a highly intoxicated man went into this Super Save Mart at the Citgo gas station on 91st and Stony. He purchased condoms and walked out. That same man was later seen assaulting a woman in his vehicle where she was heard screaming. The woman came into the store to order an Uber to get away. I'm told the man she was with came back into the store and started beating her, leaving a mess on the floor. The witness says that man dragged the woman out of the store and into his red Dodge Charger. Police responding to the call saw the woman kicking and screaming, trying to get out of the moving vehicle. Officers began pursuing the Charger, speeding east on 91st. Police say they lost sight of it, but soon discovered the 40-year-old man had crashed, hitting three parked cars in the process. One of those cars flipped, while another ended up on the front lawn of a home.
I woke up and I heard a loud bang, so I came to the window to see what was going on. Look out the window and I see a car, this car parked in the porch.
This is what that 40-year-old man's Charger looked like after it was over. Severe front end damage.
My dad was the one who saw the victims getting CPR and all that stuff.
Police say the driver who was trying to evade police died at the hospital. The 28-year-old woman who was trying to get away from him, now in stable condition at U of C. Chicago police are still investigating, but they tell us no one else was hurt in this crash. Reporting from Calumet Heights, Courtney Guzman, WGN News.